Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make a simple patiala salwar. So for that I have taken this 2.5 meter of fabric, and this you can make for XL. So these are first folded double, and this is on the reverse side. Again I am going to fold it. So now we have here 4 layers. So now here the total length is 39. From that I have to minus 6.5 for the waistband, so it comes to 2 here. The length is still here. Now here I will take, see, about 18. And ankle is 6 plus 1 inch seam allowance, that is 7. Now I'll join these two. Now I'll start cutting from here. Now we have with this cloth left. Now this is the open portion. Now this open portion I'm going to join this to this one. And here I'll give it a little cut. And now I'm going to cut from here till here. First I'll make a line. Now this is the cloth left for our waistband. Now when you open this, you get like this. You see, you have to attach one side from here, other side to the other salwar.
and this is how it will look when you attach it. These two pieces join together.
For waist belt we need 8.5. That is about 2 inches for making the waist belt, and width I need about 22, that is half of 44. I take 1 inch for seam allowance. So I'll take double cloth for this. So now I'll start stitching this. So here you can see I have joined this salwar till here. Now first I'm going to make this ankle. So now this I have taken 1 inch canvas which I'm going to stick here with the help of iron. I'll just leave a little space here so that I can fold it. Again fold it. Cut this extra. I'll pin this. So this I am going to stitch. Now for making patiala we need to make lot of pleats. So this is the center point. So here you have to keep on making the pleats. Pin this here. This way you have to do till the end, and again repeat this on the back side also. So here I have pinned the pleats on both the sides, the center point, and from there I'm going to stitch like this. But first I'm going to stitch the pleats and the ankles. Now first I'll stitch the ankle. So here I have made both the ankles. Now I am going to stitch the pleats. Remove the pins one by one. Now after stitching the pleats, now I'm going to join this ankle and stitch it till here on both the sides. Now after stitching this salwar, now we have to attach the waistband. So for that first I have to join this. And then fold for the waist belt. So here our waistband is ready. So here I made the waist belt also. I've taken 1 inch and folded it. Now I'm going to attach this salwar to it. This way. Stitch here and give a double stitch. So Patiala salwar is ready. There I have first attached it and then again double stitched it.